Hambone here with F1 Manager 2023.
Yeah.
We're in the Monza for practice to qualify. What... We're in the Monza for practice and qualifying, so let's go get it over with.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, with the Italian Grand Prix. We return to Monza, the temple of speed. The loyal Tifosi are gathering in hopes of a homecoming victory, but everyone here is united to watch Formula One cars roar around the lowest downforce circuit on the calendar. At Monza, the aim is clear. Pure acceleration is what the track demands, and every F1 driver is only too happy to submit. Cars that struggle for downforce elsewhere can really come into their own around this gem of a circuit. Williams is going through the ringer here, with their team principal slated to be replaced if they fail to improve the team's direction. The weekend begins here.
Feedback on limitation.
Feels good.
Copy that.
car again.
Car is good.
Copy.
To manage tyre short term.
Copy.
Happy to increase pace.
Yep.
Let's try and build this pack up.
Okay.
Focus and push.
Copy.
Track is full.
Copy.
Need some recharge.
Copy.
And both drivers are almost completed their second practice run.
Copy.
Feedback from you.
Yeah, car was actually very good.
Yeah, FM.
Let me see how good it was, Alex. Oh, damn, we missed the turn. Saving, so yep. So let's see, Alex, it's going to be 305. I think that will actually do it. Yeah. Yeah, that's gotta be it. Let's see. 1.5. 9.0. Tires back on. Take all the fuel out. Yeah, we'll leave 5 laps of fuel in it. Logan, if he doesn't hurry up, he's not gonna be able to stop. Nope, he's not gonna be able to do it.
Car balance, keep back when capacity.
You might as well just stay out.
Copy.
Well, let's bring him in, at least put the damn hard tires on him. Man, he's 93%. That was 3, 4. All right, that was actually 8. But I think I'll be all right. Yeah, we just want to let Logan get more acclimation, track acclimated, so. Stars are going to finish up their first round of practice.
What's the fact?
Second practice is over. Verstappen, Perez, Alonso, all taking penalty. So, Alex has very high driver confidence. Logan just had very high driver confidence.
Let's hope the teams took full advantage of practice. It's time for qualifying.
As we've already seen, Monza is a fast, fast circuit. And it's no wonder the locals call it La Pista Magica, the magic track. For 80% of this lap, the cars are at full throttle, and the engines will need to give it everything they've got here in qualifying.
There's been a bit of talk about Alex Albon, Karun. How are things looking for him today?
I have to say, compared to their teammate, they're on a completely different level at the moment. No doubt the stronger of the two.
What does today have in store? Only time will tell.
If Alex doesn't qualify in the top five, then I'm gonna give him a new engine. I think. Yeah, we have the money. Okay. Yeah, if Alex doesn't qualify inside the top five, we'll just go and get him a new engine.
That's great.
Okay, so just keep an eye on the delta, just be slightly negative if you can.
Just focus on brakes on the way in, brakes on the way in.
Okay.
Keep the delta.
Go in at box.
Copy.
Alex, I think he's gonna be alright. Logan might be in a little bit of trouble.
Currently P11. That was a good lap. So you go in.
Copy.
And we're going to see that one more time.
Currently P13. Okay, go in.
Copy.
Logan doesn't improve, but he makes it to Q2. Wow. I don't know how he did it. Alex, top three. Only Verstappen and Perez are out qualifying right now. So it may be worth it to get Alex a new engine. Trying to get Alex to help Logan as much as he can.
So post is zero for negative.
That's where it goes, brakes on the way in.
Yep, copy.
Make sure you respect the delta. Go in.
Copy.
And Max has got a new ERS, I'm guessing. Same with Perez. What about Alonso? Is Alonso bringing a new Monza must be bringing a new engine. Hulkenberg's bringing a new ERS. Alex is okay. I really think Alex is okay. And that'll give him two sets of soft tires to qualify in, you know, with in Q3. Logan's out right now. And Alex is okay. We should leave Alex in. And Logan just misses out. Alex third fastest again. Logan 13th. Wow. So Alex is as fast as the Red Bulls. He's faster than Ferraris and Aston Martins. So Alex has a great shot to win this race. Throw a new set of soft tires on for Alex. Alex is going to follow Verstappen. So this could really help Alex out.
Okay, P4.
And he didn't improve.
Just a standard in lap.
Yes.
He did qualify fourth though. So he's going to start second. Damn. Alex is stuck around the fourth spot. He qualified fourth at Zandvoort, and he qualified fourth here. But he's going to start second here. He started third at Zandvoort, I think. So this could be a good chance for Alex to win this race.
It's race day, and final preparations are underway.
Monza has seen some incredible moments in the past. Pierre Gasly's unexpected 2020 victory reminded us of how wonderfully unpredictable this sport can be.
Albon could be the new surprise winner.
This is perfect weather for teams and drivers alike to show us what they're capable of.
Albon could
be the
new surprise winner.
Well, this is going to be one
winner.
Thrilling Italian Grand Prix.
Yes.
And we're nearly ready to kick things off.
This is going to be an extremely exciting race. With how much speed Alex has, how good he is in high-speed cornering, how good the car is in high-speed cornering, and how much DRS effectiveness his car has, so... Alex starts second. That means the Red Bulls didn't fall outside the top 13. It's about a 30 second pit stop, ain't it? 24 to 27 seconds. Yeah, that ain't enough time. It's only 5 seconds. The one stop will blow it the hell away. Hell, it's only 2 seconds faster than the medium to hard. I think we can get to 1:14:29, can't we? Yeah. Yeah. So, the medium to hard strategy is the way to go. Unless you want to run soft tires, we have soft. What if we have soft hard? Soft, hard, soft. Wow, it's still not faster than the one stop. I guess about the same time as the one stop. Wow. How much faster is soft tires and... Oh hell, they're only 2/10, not even 2/10 of a second faster than medium, and hell, not even half a second faster than a hard tire. Plus, the soft tires don't last as long, so... Well, the time loss from degradation is not too bad, but... I'm just curious. Logan on the two-stop, medium, hard, soft, and allow him to push wide the hell open for the entire race, so. So the two-stop for the medium, hard, soft strategy is only 2 seconds faster. But that extra pit stop, well... This is a track where you want to run as hard as you possibly can. It's 15 seconds faster than the actual one stop. But we'll play it by ear and see how it goes. See how everything's looking. If Alex is doing a great, good enough job by pushing, then we'll stick with the one stop. But if it looks like he's going to have to go to the two stop, but I really feel like the one stop is the way to go, especially him being out front. Do it for now. Thank y'all for watching. If you're new to the channel and enjoyed the video, smash the hell out subscribe button, like, share, comment, do everything. I'll see y'all tomorrow for Monza for the Italian Grand Prix. Hope everyone has a great day. I'll see you then.